For me, it's a head down process of take advantage of the week. You know, I've seen how this thing goes and the waves and the ins and outs of the season. So if you start taking a step back at this point, then you're doing a disservice to your teammates and to yourself of opportunities you can take advantage of this week. So really just trying to, you know, lock in on the open Raiders and do everything I can to prepare for them.